Woo! Calill! Okay. She's the only mage that I like almost as much as Ileana. As I mentioned in Tormod's video, I will try to explain why I like her more than Tormod. First of all, she already comes with beam magic in thunder, wind, and fire, which is basically everything. And because of that, you just have to train her up 2 levels in thunder so that she can get S rank and wield Rex Bolt. Meanwhile, you have to train Tormod all the way up to those stupid levels, A rank and 1S rank for thunder, and that's just beyond tedious. Second of all, she's hot. Let's be fair here, she's a hot character. And when I have to choose between a hot lady and a cocky kid, I'm gonna choose a hot lady. Plus, in general, I just like using female units over the male units. Hence why Soren gets the shaft every time I play the game. And when I'm not recording something. Anyways, let's move on to my opinion on Path of Radiance characters number 33, Calill. Back in Chapter 20, the chapter you fight General Shaharim, if you read one of the info conversations, you have the option to recruit the beautiful lady you met back in Chapter 14. Of course, it's basic. Say yes, and she joins. Say no, and you actually lose out on 2 units. If you deny Calill, it is not possible to recruit the manly character, Largo. Anyways, we'll talk about her personality. Back in Tormod's video, I called him cocky. Well, Calill is kinda cocky as well. Beauty, brains, and brawn. What else could you ask for? Tsk, tsk, a true lady doesn't say ain't. These are quotes she does say in the game. The first one being during her recruitment, and the second one being in her support with Nefani. So, calling Tormod cocky in a negative way can also be applied for Calill. However, she doesn't claim to be the most powerful mage in the world. Other than that, she's pretty nice and determined as well. In her support with Jeffrey, she seems pretty determined to get Jeffrey to be her boyfriend. Until she finds out that he has feelings for Princess Alencia. In which case, she backs down and tries to help him be with his true love. Quick little bit about her animation. It looks so beautiful. Thanks to her coming in promoted, I have an image of how Ileana would look if she came promoted. Take a look. Anyways, we'll talk about her disadvantages, and that's simply the fact that she comes with the ability to use a knife. I don't like the fact that they gave both Calill and Bastion the ability to use knives. It makes quite literally no sense to me. Okay, when the mages promote, they get the option. That makes sense. But why have two of them select the knife? Both of them. Why not have Bastion, since no one will be using him anyways, have the knife and Calill have a staff? It makes total sense to have each of them use a different promotion item, but I digress. Aside from the weapon ranking I mentioned earlier, Calill doesn't really have much advantages over Soren and Ileana. I just mentioned everything that I like about Calill. She's a better weapon ranking than Tormod. I don't like the fact that she has a knife. Ileana's picture was modified because we can see Calill's picture, so we can see what we assumed if she would look like it. The fact that I like her more since she's a woman. And that she's cocky like Tormod. Just not as much. If I was to rate Calill on a scale of 1 to 10 without bias, I would give her a 7 out of 10. The reason is, she's a really good mage, and she's probably better than Ileana if you didn't train her up. With bias, I'd give her an 8 out of 10. But you know the biased opinions don't really mean anything because they'll almost always be higher, so. If I was to rate her as an overall unit, I'd give her a 4.9 out of 10. By the time you reach Calill, you have a pretty good idea of what your team is going to be like. If you can find a way to bring her into your team, I would definitely recommend it. Other than that, just stick with the mages, or maybe it's just one mage, that you've been training up on your playthrough. Anyways, this has been my opinion on Path of Radiant's characters number 33, Calill. I'll see you next time for Tyronio's video.
Falcon Punch! Are you sure he's not a penguin? He can part to fly around too. Bye. Are you kidding me?